Hello friends, welcome back to Python on Android phone series. I am Afiz. In this video, we are going to develop tic-tac-toe game. For this video, I am going to use QPython 3L. You can use any one of these apps over here. You can see I have already installed. Let me open this one. When you open, you will get a blank screen, or if you don't get a blank screen, you can click on this editor, which will open up a blank page here. I have already written this program, tic-tac-toe game program. I will just copy paste the program here and then show you the output. In the future, I will be making a detailed video on this program, exactly how this will work, and all those just will be in the next video. Show you the program here. So this is the program. I will be sharing this link in the description. So let me copy this entire program. So this is around 203 lines, and let me paste it here. Yep. And for running the program, before running, we need to save this program. For saving it, just click on this save icon. Okay. And you can save in any one of these folders. I will save it in projects 3. And I will name it as tic-tac-toe.py. Okay. So after saving the program, you just need to press this play button for running the program. See here, boom. So we got the board, and now it is waiting for the user X to enter his value. So I want to enter in the first box. See here, after entering 1. The board got updated automatically. Now it is waiting for O turn. I will keep 3, and it got updated here. And now user will update 5. Now I will go with 9. And now let's try with, what is this, 6. Okay. Similarly, now 4. And now let's give it try to 2. And now I wanted to have it 7, and let's make it 8. See here, X won the game. So this is how, guys. I mean, this is a pretty simple program, and we used list. Let me show the program and talk about it. So in this program, we used functions, loops, and list, and global variable. That's all, guys. So these are the only main concepts that has been used in this program. You try to run this program and try to understand it well. And if you have any doubts, please mention the comment section below. And as I promised, I will surely making a detailed video on this tic-tac-toe game. Till then, take care.